Recently, I went on a spree of informational university content, and that was fun, but I think now is the time to go back to my old vlogging roots. Let's go to Cali. Let's go to Cali.
What you doing in the club on a Thursday? She said she only here for a girl birthday. They order champagne but still look thirsty. Rock forever 21 but just turned 30.
Every dude, everybody wants to love.
Yeah, that's right.
It's easy when you try hard enough. Right. You'll always be my day one. Day zero when I was the one.
Hello. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, it's actually. Hello.
This is Jody and Sydney. Before today, we have never met in person. In a way, I guess you could say we're e-buddies, right? Last year in quarantine, when everyone was indoors and online, we ended up bonding over gaming and actually spent quite a bit of time together. It's unreal to me that over a year later, those faces on the screen are suddenly brought to life. I have no idea how this trip will go, but I do know that it'll be anything but boring.
Pharmacy had to get a Wall Street traffic to the car. Reinvent the wheel just to fall asleep at it. Crash on the floor and catch this CD. Pop in the polar opposite the NZT. Hip hop in the proper.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
Hey, you too.
Oh, man. So today is day one, my first full day in Berkeley. It's a few of my friends grad today. I've never been to an actual graduation ceremony before, so it's really cool. I just want to see what the vibe of the campus is, take a few photos with my friends. Yeah, it's gonna be a good time. Let's go.
We're immensely proud of what you have done, and even more of who you will become. Go there.
Hello. Just got done with the graduation ceremony and it was so overwhelming. It's a hot, hot day, but we finally finished taking photos and things like that. So I'm a bit split from the group because everyone left to take their own photos, but I'm trying to like do things that are outside my comfort zone right now in California, inventing a new segment, dapping up strangers.
Yo bro, congrats on graduating.
Thank you.
Not gonna lie, I'm like walking around right now, kind of terrified. Whatever, I'm not gonna see them ever again, right?
Congrats on graduating.
Thank you.
Congrats on graduating. Congrats, man.
Thank you. Kayaking. So my dumbass forgot. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. My stupid mom forgot a lot of things today. I forgot my charger. I forgot my camera. But I still want to film a little, so I will film with my phone.
I've been to London, I've been to Paris, even where there in Tokyo, back home down in Georgia.
Good luck. Had a very Canadian interaction. So I asked the lady, oh, where's the nearest washroom? And she just stared at me. She was like, what? I was like, oh my god, I'm sorry, bathroom. We're not in Canada anymore. So back.
Yeah.
Right in and out, which like I hear is one of the more popular.
I don't know if it's super popular in America, but we don't have this in Canada. So a lot of people have been saying, like, I need to try this. So I'm going to try it.
Now throw it up.
Throw that up.
That's what it is.
That's what it is.
M-I-C-A-D-I-L-L-A-C.
I have just like a little burger here that I'm pretty hyped. And I found out that Americans have like American poutine, these like edible style fries. Yeah, so I'm very hyped to try like the animal fries, but I'm gonna try the burger first. I heard this is gonna be like one of the best burgers I've ever had. And it's okay. It's like McDonald's.
American poutine.
Old school, like old English in that brown paper bag.
We're heading to San Francisco today. It is a San Francisco trip. They're gonna bring me around, like, apparently it seems like quite a few places in SF. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We will see you in a bit. First off, boba guys. Heard a lot of stuff about it.
Strawberry matcha latte with oat milk.
Strawberry matcha latte with oat milk. Sid.
You are spilling on yourself.
Ah!
Chris out there wiping his shirt.
No.
Canadians, man.
Canadian. Don't cut to the next clip. It's the bridge. Like that. But it's there. Whoa. It's a very nice bridge, but like, if anyone knows why the bridge is famous or what it's famous for, can you let me know? Because I'm kind of confused, like, just big America. It's a secret tunnel. It's not really secret. Move, the picture moves. It's cool in person, I swear. Japantown.
Are you the real J Mai?
Okay, please. No paparazzi. We are heading to our last place of the day. We're gonna try to scale some library.
Yeah? Yes.
We will see how it goes.
Now run off and do a heel quick. Ready, set, go.
Today's the last night of my trip. Across the border, expecting to visit a few old friends, but unexpectedly left with having met dozens of the coolest people.
Lead the way.
Oh, hello. Fancy seeing you here.
It's crazy that in just a few weeks, I feel as at home here as I do in Vancouver or Toronto. Now, this isn't a goodbye to California. Nah. So nice to meet you. See you soon.
Hey YouTube, we're out here taking over Jasper's channel.